President Trump reportedly spoke to Xi Jinping about the UCLA shoplifting case. President Donald Trump asked China's President Xi Jinping for his help in resolving the case of three UCLA basketball players that were arrested for shoplifting while overseas before the team's season opener last week, reports The Washington Post. LiAngelo Ball, the younger brother of Los Angeles Lakers rookie guard Lonzo Ball, Cody Riley and Jalen Hill, were arrested last Tuesday for allegedly stealing from a Louis Vuitton store next to the team's hotel in Hangzhou. Chinese authorities have surveillance footage of the players in the store, and the three could be required to remain in China for another week. The players were released on bail Wednesday morning in Hangzhou, China, and reportedly did not accompany the team back to Los Angeles after UCLA's 63-60 victory over Georgia Tech. According to the Post report, Trump brought the issue to Xi, who promised that he would look into the matter. U.S. Chief of Staff John F. Kelly has contacted the families of the players and also spoken with UCLA coach Steve Alford. The case is nearly a conclusion, and indications are that charges against the three players will be reduced.